I'm gonna say the winner of this battle is Tom. Dylan and Tom, that could be the next Brooks and Dunn. They're so talented. I know, but I had to choose Tom because he has continued to impress me. I love his soul, country. It just made my heart feel good.
When young four turned around for me, I gained so much confidence that I needed, and I felt my mom for the first time in a long time. I'm gonna keep chasing my dreams, keep chasing her dreams. Thank you so much.
Dylan is one that I definitely wish I had still left. That was such a beautiful performance for both of them.
We're going to do something. That's not over.
That was emotional, man. It's always so difficult to see talented people go home.